Alonzo barely missed. Let's do this.
One. Round one. Capture the objective.
They're going on their outside, it looks like.
Yep, I'm down.
Really, Ricker, you're gonna let me almost kill you? That's awesome. Got Mercy and Diva to the left. Nice. Don't let him boop you. Did he boop you?
Nope.
May.
A little too early.
That's what she.
And I busted my D-Volt right back. And goodbye. They thought they were good because D-Volt was busting her ult.
Wow.
Wow, I got booped when my boosters were on cooldown. How did I get booped that freaking far though? It doesn't make any sense to me.
Reengage.
Don't go up.
Die.
So they got it. Hold up. Wait for the team. Nice pick on that hog.
Yeah, but I died. Because once I hogged, they all just turned and killed me. I got my ult, by the way.
I am taking the objective.
Come on. Bye, Zenyatta. How'd Genji get that kill? I was the one who knocked Zenyatta off. Boo.
Game on.
15 elims. You probably got gold, don't you?
Me? I have no gold.
Oh. What's your elims?
Four.
Four elims? That's it?
That's it.
So, I did save your life. I did save your life when you got frozen in Mae's ult and I hit that Reaper away.
You did, and then I died because of the ult. Dave.
Oh yeah. I guess I saw you helping.
Now that's teamwork.
Their job is to kill me, that's all they're doing.
Yeah, it was to kill me earlier.
Yeah.
all that damage into that shield, man. That was a nice tire to save our butts.
Get on outside. Close your behind.
I've got you in my sights.
Drop the key!
Gun.
Remember our team left the match? Why?
And I'm down.
Yeah.
But apparently I got a double kill there. I'm almost at 3.0, or a 30, or a 10.0.
I'm taking care.
Heroes never die.
Forward shield. Nerf this.
Did you see that?
What?
Freaking, they're trying to push the point. I'm just like, yeah, boosters, ult. And then Reinhardt just keeps his shield up, coming towards us. Boom! Dead.
Well, you missed it. So the other hog was like running around. He goes to jump on the point. I'm off the point, and I hook him into making kill him.
Nice.
I'm like, I know he's coming around.
I enjoy the quiet right now.
Hanzo. At your service.
5, 4, 3.
Yeah, Mercy's hanging from my old angle.
Round 3. Capture the objective.
I'm not doing that good at all. With Hog.
You're doing what you need to be doing. You're hooking people. You're hooking the right people. We got two back with me.
Outside.
Which side, though?
Left side.
You gonna hook her out of the air?
I'm on the other side right now. I'm trying to go around her.
Rounding towards forward barrier.
They're coming to right. They're coming to our right. Our right. Yeah. All of them.
And I'm down. Not down yet. But...
Damn
it!
Time to read my
APM. APM
door
number. That hook happened so quick I couldn't even save
into the iris.
Son of a.
What? There goes my 10.0.
Sorry.
My ultimate ring!
Rallying towards forward barrier!
Backside.
Four number.
Justice reigns from above.
That was their hog again.
No, that was me. I came from behind and killed. I came from behind and killed both Zenyatta and their hog. And
dude, I blocked 15,000 damage there with D.Va.
Play of the match.
15k with D.Va. It's fantastic. That's where I saved him, his life right there. Did you see that DM come in?
Yep.
The little lines? I'm like, nope, you're not killing him. No, we're not staying as group.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's... I just... I don't want to go as a six-man.
Let us combine power.
39-4. One below a 10.0. One elim below... If I would have gotten that D.Va at the end there, it would have been,
Well, at least I got my 1.0 with Hog.
Yeah. 1469, we're almost there, ladies and gentlemen. What up, Turtle Kid?